Evening, everyone. Today we are doing a unboxing of the Hammocks Outback bike trailer. Let's take a look inside and see exactly if it's worth getting this $1,000-ish bike trailer. Flag, gotta get the flag. First thing to know, it's super duper heavy. I'd say this is like one of the heaviest bike trailers on the market, maybe around 40, more than 40 pounds, I'm guessing. And that's probably because of all the added features, stroller conversion, double seats, all that packed into one super handy little device. Let's talk about the wheels for a second. These are definitely the best quality wheels I've ever seen. They use Continental tires, which is impressive. That means you're in business. They're 20 inches, they're super solid. I actually prefer these over the Thule Chariot Cross bike trailer wheels, which are not so treaded. They're kind of really smooth. This is so solid. I mean, they did a really good job on these. If you want a trailer that just has excellent wheels, that is super smooth and comfortable, this seems like a very good option. So it comes with one swiveling wheel in the front. I'm gonna attach it. It's got these, the manual, of course. It's got these guards on the sides so that you don't hit, the wheels don't hit things if you're going through narrow areas. This is the attachment arm. This is the boring part, guys. It's very strong. It's pretty heavy. It has an attachment coupler here. It's a unique piece of Hammocks, and you don't see this on any of their major bike trailer brands, but it looks like it's gonna fit a through axle disc for a disc brake bike. If you have through axles, it's gonna fit right through there. So looking good, looking promising. So let's go ahead and look inside the trailer. But before we do that, I wanna encourage you to give a like to this video. If it's helpful at all, just smash the like button. Give it a little like. It helps more people find this content. And also you can consider subscribing, because this is where we're talking about how to ride with kids, how to make it part of your daily life, and how to enjoy it all at the same time. So if that's you, then this is the place for you. I'm really digging these seats. Look at that. These are the most comfortable looking seats with so much padding that I've ever seen. It's got hard bench style. It's got a bench style seat right there. It has just these paddings all over. I would even be tempted to put a baby in that. But if you want to ride with a baby, I'm going to put another video down below about how to do that safely. So that's the entirety of the Hammocks Outback. I think this is a really solid trailer. I'm really impressed and I'm excited to get riding with it. If you have the budget to spend on this, about $1,000, it's really, really high quality. A few things that have me concerned, like how heavy it is, etc. But I'm going to put a full review down below in the description that you can check out, that I actually go in detail after I take a ride and figure out how it actually functions. Thank you.